In fact, the entire process of meeting with the separatist leaders seems to have begun. A five-member delegation, as you can see those pictures on your screen, just arrived a short while ago at the residence of Syed Shah Ali Shah Gilani. In fact, that meeting currently underway. Let's go across to Nazir Masoodi for more on this. Nazir, we will be talking to Nazir in just a bit on this, but the separatist politicians of Kashmir rejecting the formal invitation of the 39-member all-party delegation, but also meeting with the individual delegates there, a five-member delegation there, meeting with Gilani. We're told that individual members will also be meeting with Mirwais Omar Farooq, who you just heard a short while ago speaking with NDTV, but also clarifying there, saying that this private call-on is not the same as talks with the government. But meanwhile, this is being seen as the first major concrete political development and a beginning to some form of communication. Consensus building there already underway, as some delegates of that 39 all-party delegation are meeting with the separatist leaders. Those pictures on your screen of that delegation at Gilani's house. Separatist politicians of Kashmir rejecting the call, but also meeting with some individual members of the 39-member all-party delegation. Gilani there, as you can see in those pictures on your screen, just a short while ago, that delegation arriving at Gilani's house, and we're told a smaller delegation, will also be meeting with Mirwais Omar Farooq. Nazir Masoodi now joining us on the phone line.